man?
Oh, shit, Nate.
What's going on, man? How you doing?
Really, dog, and you?
Oh, man. Yeah, that's it.
Same here?
Yeah, so I've seen your work all over town.
All besides my main neighborhood, dog.
Good to see you, man. How's work? Everything's gone to shit.
Dan left.
Yeah, I heard.
We got a new supervisor that's a fucking pushover, and I'm sorry to say it, dog. He seems like a person that can't give out constructive criticism. He can't yell at people, most definitely. He can't do that. And giving out constructive criticism, I don't even think he's able to do that.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Okay. So, as him being a foreman,
he doesn't have that background.
He's more of a babysitter, dog. He just walks in, walks out. Old man just left.
Who's old man?
The fucking welder.
What's his name? Yeah.
Ronnie? I just got done with 20 parts that were due like 2 weeks ago, but I got two orders. So shipping decided to split that because one of the orders ain't due till next month up on the 15th. But he decided to split them. So now I'm short upon the order that's due, and I got a partial going to an order that's next month.
Yeah, sounds about right. Yeah, it sucks, man. Anything else? How's your wife? How's the kids?
Oh, man, she's good. Everything is great at home.
Okay.
Mother-in-law kind of going through a divorce, about to sell the house.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So find
somewhere else to go. Trailer. I'm looking up into some that cost like 160 grand.
Yeah. Okay. Do what you can. Yeah. It's tough. There's a few areas out here.
Hey, dog, she's like, dude, let's rent an apartment. I'm like, I'm going to be paying more.
Yeah.
I'm going to be paying more than the trailer itself. Plus, I'm not earning anything. At least the trailer, when I resell it, dog, I can make money.
Yeah, exactly. A little bit, at least.
Yeah.
Market sales
keeps
going up.
I mean, dog, if I resell it up in 6 months and make fucking $5,000, I'm going to be happy.
Dude,
what's up, big dog? Same here.